home making a sword in 5 seconds.
Yes, it's me, and I'm in Chicago today, and I'm at Millennium Park, the Millennium Park, and I'm just here. This is a wallet amphitheater. What's the name of this place? What's the name again?
It's an amphitheater.
How do you say it in English? This place.
J. Pritzker Pavilion.
Okay.
It's so over there on the wall.
And you know what they say? That here you can listen to their best concerts and outside doors. Imagina, so this is in the in United States or in the world.
Tiene el mejor sonido en cuanto a anfiteatros en Estados Unidos.
And right now I just what to do, right? I don't have all my balloons with me. So I just have this, you know, like long skinny silver chrome balloon, and I'm just gonna make something fast. Let's see how fast I can make it. And the name is gonna be as a sword. Okay, so I'm gonna start. Count. Because I'm inflating the balloon with a pump. I don't inflate the balloon with my mouth. So let's see. And this is the thing, sometimes people get nervous when you say, oh, let me count, you know, how much time takes you. So with that nervous, you know, we can add some seconds, and I'm going to make it.
YouTube video.
Yes.
It's a balloon twister, too.
Done.
Stick around, you might get that.
There we go.
On guard.
So,
and that was like
how
what?
Fast was that?
I would say 19 seconds. 19.3.
I should make it faster, right?
I just think it was pretty good.
I'm too cold right now. So
could anyone else here make it faster than that?
Oh, no. Well, that's found here, and they, they're keeping the beans with them. They're very happy with it.
Shout out to them.
I've been married to them for 13 years.
What is shout out?
Just gets better.
That's awesome.
Hooray!
I'm never surprised, but I'm amazed.
Like, how to? Well, my kids are trying to teach me what to say. But yes, okay. Shout out to these kids. They became kids again. Yeah, so it feels so good that you make balloons and there's always someone that is going to enjoy those balloons. And that's where we find,
shout out to these people again.
People that they came from Cincinnati. Yeah, shout out to these people. That's what you say? They teach me English all the time. Yay! And look at this awesome place. Wow. Yeah, for me, coming, you know, from Cheyenne, Wyoming, this is super different. Yes, so we're enjoying this place. It's my first time here in Chicago. Woohoo! Yeah, and those are my kids.